Hello my friends and channel subscribers, Greg here for Business Australia. Just with quick video to remind you that I'm planning a live broadcast this Saturday, 5 o'clock in the morning, GMT+10, which is Brisbane time. The reason why I'm doing it so early, I'm sorry for all my Australian friends. It's the perfect time between Americas and Europe. In Europe, it's evening of Friday, and United States, most of the United States is between afternoon to evening as well on Friday. So trying to capture wider audience and make sure that I'm helping as many people as I can with what I do. So the idea would be talking about weight and weight loss. It's interesting how I was talking about my transformation, and that my transformation, while it's resulted in visual differences between two pictures, it's not about weight loss, but people are focusing on weight loss. I guess it's the most important and crucial bit for many to gain self-confidence, to gain a bit of health. So I would like to talk about weight loss and specifically how to lose weight without damaging your health. It is very important. There are not that many ways that you can lose weight and stay healthy. The reason is that because the weight is a storage of fat designed to sustain shortage of food, and body would do everything to keep it. So when people losing weight and losing it rapidly, it results in all sorts of problems that I will try to explain during the live cast how to avoid. If you would like me to discuss anything else or touch any other point, please let me know in the description below so I can prep my, I guess, notes and make sure that we have productive discussion about things. So I'll see you all Friday night or Friday afternoon if you're in Europe or United States, or Saturday morning Australia time with a live cast. See you guys.